ñosotono man sanim fo de kaba tarta wala ñam because benta dula jamaleto kelola bare e damal itol dodo bu katuje so comme kon ni e kar ci baro moy kar mu nganalete ci fana wu fana ko kar mu nganalete ale ñoo ci baro moy baral man dal no ñoy wala man man jakarlo man face to face sotono
man sa man face to face
ha man face to face sotono so wa kamala you know jang is one of our protection area ndol la jang nimbo ta jambita dula doto dame ya lonko en ka jambole ci kaje nga fay man futaje bari jama jama han kele dingul nibe bo la jang ni tata yi nyanta meme fo le ofo ni ni ala yede man ni tata kelo de kasena ko katuje
di kasena
so jang ni ni musate wala tankarangol ci aka sato tankande fe mobel la wala tan ni mushroom meme mol ba do mo kante na nga yitande mol la
mushroom tonto subo
ah ndol la dindi ya han sa ndol kay ndomal
ba dem fana nga ngam
ni ka domale ni nata yena jant bar most of the time ni nata jant rom ni sila di mam rom ni tonto subo ba jalal
ba jalal
ah yo anda man na ke tonto subo dam ma fana fendol fana be jam na duta kumol be jam
kumol be jam
na duta be fenne kala ni ngo kedo kumol le be kalanto le kala dimol
comme be sain sain te mon
ay be jam ha be jam
akana maman de
so sain mbé kumo di la alkalo la ning momodo mbé sirin ni mbé lori ni dandi sabo men ko na
funto
e fane fendim fort
sute sanya so kuma la sute ya fe jamuna jalan sute jang ka jalan wala kija nga sate o sote ndala jay ka e ka fuje sate wala wol pan dul ka jalan wala nek nu indani wolte tela jan andu ite tela be jo sela do ni la tatiya so jang kiti soto ya tola wala do par jalan dula lam jalan stolam bu ka so ay jani afem bu kata ay lo bu kata soko na lo bu kanyini kata soko ada lo fana bu kanyini kata malad la ko so jambem bul wala nyam adu han sa mam bo nyama o jeedi ba ni dimba kabina nga protect na sansan kana dimba kana dunji adu mbuka song ay ro ta soko adu mbuka song ñiñ dandi wolé manki ja so ñiñu ka men jaara ntéw folali
toña
ha
na muel
so na ko do mabbe ja ko flash fennim fo ta tere mo men dara ja wolé li yentu
ha ha dandi mo
bani dandi lu ngam fankante la janne nit tuubi bal ya ko mamanta nga mama ah malon ete wote de koyle ma
toña toña ah yo
wala mo ko to babe jang
afana yo comme nga moy alkalo ya fo ñame rek tu bo man koy hani sande am koy de wote tanna ke ba fana ñininka ata fana sa doman nim fo ñing dandang wala danding wala ko
Mamadou Sagna ci am Batelling
Mamadou Sagna
ci am Batelling
ki am Batelling
Mamadou Kadi Sagna ci am Batelling
na
fu daye suto ko na jambi akontano wata mo ba bari mba foko mo folaji dunia be ba moy jambe ba moy ñu suto ñi tango sanka kal bu ka son dimba a jall kan dimba bu la ta kon sanu san ñu sato be a be ka jand fayenu ñu suto yo ñin dandi wul meñu fana be jang ñi ke tali la ka ma dul ma salo lon de dul me won dul ya wala an say na dut abe min an say na dut am wala
wata wata ndol la nga moy dolo be tan an say de ndol fo jani be findi la jam be tula jani dali be findi la
yo jang kumu yungu warawula wala bi jang
ale
lam muy ngo worawul botuma bantan juobe ja taba juobe je bantan juudo fana bi ja kumol le bi je wo kumol ni fana ni nga bo jang ikali yo min jane na ko ta ha hanne pa na woro wulal soto ge ba fil la jang inati ta soko akol mo bukata soko ayro bukata soko afem fem bukata soko na ta da soko ndro salon ko sadawo abebe janna fayni yo ana fulan jang dalilo min bi jang mbo fala dunya mol ya mbi jang ndol ko jalam la ke jang asifa bije basa kudo ninga sang yen kam fandi ila sima dunya mundoro militi saba mbe wala dile ibe dankula manso hani bi han so ma obe kere
hani bi
ha hani bi han so ma manda halal nien kam fandi dorum ba kele la
ba kele
ha
wata mo de kam fandi la mo de kam fandi la o mu toñaldi
wo akontano wartambul bagge pour nga futa suto kono membe je nga fo mol ya moy
ha okay wato mbadingol mbele nga moy ñoti mbele nga moy ñoti nga jele comme pa bi même fodja mr jame alkalo ane ñim pa bi men kata modou sañan modou kadi sañan nal manje ko de alayanko me tourine.
Welcome back, viewers, from that video. You've seen for yourself, it's a video that we went to visit the place called Kitisoto and also the commissioner's post. I'll just allow Mr. Jame again to kindly give us a brief account of the places that we just showed you in the video. Mr. Jame.
Thank you very much, Hadi. Viewers, what the video is showing right now, I think this is the commissioner's post. Mm-hmm. If you look at it like this, it's very bare. There is nothing here at the moment, but it was a place where the traveling commissioners, British traveling commissioners used to stay. This place has been surrounded by big trees, but it's unfortunate that you can't see those things now. Right? This was where the commissioner who was killed in Sankandi, Commissioner Sitwell Silva, and six constables with Mansakoto, you know, this was their meeting point with all others. All right, they left this place to Batelling, inside Batelling, from Batelling. This was in 1886, this was in 1900. All right, when they left this place, they went to the village, they discussed how to go to Sankandi. And, you know, when they went to Sankandi, that was where they were both killed. All of them were killed. Okay, and that's the area. So it's like, you know, Batelling was very important because it was a village of rulers, and that was why the commissioner's post was here. Just beside this commissioner's post, you have this big groove, which is known as Kitisoto. All right? This is one of the prominent shrines that we have, apart from the Kabatri, as far as this Batelling location is concerned. I just want to recall people's minds. You know, when you hear Greyot singing about Batelling, they mentioned Kitisoto, Jabindoro, Mama Urunding, and Sufaiduta, and Kabakoto Sansaunda. Now you have seen three of these places. You cannot see the other one because it's far deep into the national park. But this groove, or we call it a shrine, is very important. So you can see the attraction, even the women are attracted in coming here. You see? So, like, you know, I said, in the interview, the group or the shrine is very, very important because it serves as a sanctuary for the village in many forms. When we are sorted, when we have shortage of rains during the rainy season, this is where we come to. When we want to go out for wars, this is where we come to. So in brief, and what you have seen in the video, that tells you how important this place is. You know, in front of this one, there is another place where we call Jamba Faidula. This is where we threw the leaves. And I think that would be our last port of call. Apart from there, you have seen the riverside. And that place, like I said in my interview, when people of Batelling are living for wars or for, you know, any other thing, you know, taking this route to Quinala, because Quinala is a sister village. It's the same brother, the same brothers, the same blood people who live in Quinala. So, of course, it was the most common, it's the commonest road linking Batelling, Quinala, and then Manduwar is the third village, which is now in the Kiang West interior. You cannot see that as well. So this, when you come here, you pray to yourself, you pray, look for destiny, destiny. Then you said, Mama Koto Mbuluba Fele, Ntato Kaira, Nato Kaira. That is, in interpretation, that is, you are praying so that when you go, you will go peacefully. Peace. And then when you come back, peacefully. Mm-hmm. So, Hadi, I think to be generous enough, this is what we can give our viewers about Batelling. Mm-hmm. Because there are so many salient places. There are other places that we can't reach. Mm-hmm. Like Mansakoto being so much, very, very famous. Mm-hmm. Even the place where he held the flag from the British, we could not saw it on the video. Because it's almost about 11 to 15 kilometers from Batelling. Wow. And that's known as Njaman. But if those of you who are fortunate to see our SAS books, it's there, you see, because of the important nature of the place. So I think this is what I have for you. I thank you so much for giving us the opportunity to show our audience, our small but little but very rich in culture, very diversified. And then I don't know whether we will also have the opportunity to see our Kankura, which is another important thing. Thank you very much.
Well, viewers, you have seen it all, you've heard it all. You've heard from Mr. Jame himself, who's a native of Batelling, about the history and the rich culture of Batelling. But also you've seen the video from our visit that we paid to that very interesting village, very rich in culture, rich in tradition, rich in history. I believe you've enjoyed watching everything that we had for you from Batelling. Till we come your way next week, it's bye-bye from Hadi Juanga.
Good evening, viewers, and this is.
Baba. No. Okay.
Muna mag defs ma. Para pa ko malan tapo kasi ganaw malan la baba explain para anyway.
The bag is a bag. Nobody leave anything
here. My bag, but how did it open?
Baba ko bay ni ko dem.
Dene bay mo ko ni gislo. Mo la won na bay mo ko ni gislo.
Am na ni ki da don test na dia ubi mo.